This ain't about me, it's about you.
You!
And Tornika Kipiani is singing a song at Eurovision 2021 for Georgia called You. This is a love song dealing with the universal theme of love. All right, should we watch and react?
Let's do this!
This is atmospheric. Oh, what is that?
I wanna touch you.
Wow.
Wind blow. I wanna see you.
This is very sleepy. Beautiful dolphins. I love the dolphins. He's lived. There's experience in those eyes. Ocean, I want to hear you. Mountain, I want to feel you. Okay.
I wanna hear.
This is indie.
I wanna feel. And I wanna be.
This is sparse.
Where is he going?
You're everywhere.
Is he okay?
Everywhere but nowhere.
It's gonna be okay, Tornika.
Oh, everywhere where I am.
There's a quiet intensity to him. It's like he's very quiet but very intense. Oh, and now he's at the opera, y'all. This feels like something you'd hear at an open mic night. Oh, wow. That is flexibility. Yes. Shantae, you stay.
His voice is so calming, you know? It's just, it's wrapping me up.
This has a cinematic quality. These long, lethargic shots fit the music very well.
Selfishly, I like this for myself.
Okay, it's building to a point. He's letting it all out.
Oh, I like it.
I wanna be with you.
Ooh. Ooh. Wow.
Oh, Tornike. Kipiani. Ah. Ah.
Okay, so the positive. He's definitely feeling what he's singing. Behind those eyes is deep emotional intensity. There's a depth of feeling. I believe that he wrote this with someone in mind. It feels real. It's atmospheric. It creates a mood. I'm just not sure that mood will keep people the whole 3 minutes. It feels lethargic, soporific, sleep-inducing, to break it down. And I think if you're in a particular mood, this would be great. Like if you have insomnia and need to go to bed. However, in the atmosphere of Eurovision, where you've got, you know, full-on drama, dramatic ballads, where you've got boom, 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 Adrenalina. This may get overshadowed. Look, I'm not gonna doubt Georgia's staging abilities. I thought Autonym Sadze really elevated live. I think it became very special. This, at the moment, I just feel like the video was shot on an iPhone. I don't know, the dolphins are the most memorable part of it. And by the way, there's nothing wrong with filming a video on an iPhone. I'm not throwing shade. What I'm trying to say is this just feels very simple. I just think of the dolphins, man. And the beautiful forest, the beautiful nature of Georgia. Mountain, I want to feel you. Ocean, I want to touch you. Sky, I want to see you. Wind, I want to hear you. River, I want to swim in you. Canyon, I want to hike in you. Rock quarry, I want to climb you. Concrete factory plant, I want to thank you, because without concrete, we can't have buildings.
I really like that. There's something about it. It just feels like it's wrapping me up, kind of putting me on a rocking hammock, pushing me softly. You know, there's something really calming and consoling about it. And it's very heartwarming. However, this is the Eurovision Song Contest. So we need to judge it for what it's going in for. And I kind of feel like Georgia consistently is the one country that doesn't actually compete. It just participates. It's like, okay, oh, we'll show up, but we're not ready to kind of shake anything. The only entries I can say Georgia, I really felt that they were actually competing was Sofia Nizaradze and Nina Sublati, where you felt like, okay, they were actually gunning for something. Because even Nika Koshirov and the Young Georgian Lolitas ended up doing well, but I didn't feel like it was trying to compete. And this is where Tornike Kipiani comes in as well, because I think that this is so beautiful, particularly the end, where there's a it's got that thrust, it's got that. I like this, but I just, will it cut Eurovision? It's borderline at this point. I think it's really borderline. And the other thing about this entry is that it really relies heavily on the producer's judgment in terms of where this sits in the running order. If this does a Euro Neuro, Montenegro, Arambus Amadeus, and opens the show, no, you know they're gonna lose viewers. At the same time, you don't want to put it in the air. You want to put it where there's a good gear shift to sit between these kind of high-powered, you know, bouncy entries. You need to sit it in the right running order. And I feel like this entry really relies on that. The strength of this will depend on where it stays in the running order. And will depend also on how you grip the audience visually. But vocally, Tornike can sing. Like, he's a really good vocalist. And in terms of emoting within his songs, I'm so touched. And he looks great. He looks great.
Look, I have nothing else to say. What do our readers say? Okay, Tom sums it up well. It's very nice. I like it. Nothing groundbreaking, but it doesn't feel forced. He has a lovely voice. And I agree with that. Nothing about this seems forced. It seems very natural. It seems to be coming from within. And you know, that's good. Things that come from within.
Whoops.
Okay, I'm leaving out certain things that come from within. But like emotions that come from within are beautiful things that we need to, you know, embrace, explore, cherish, and love. Isn't that right, my sweet boy?
Oh, Georgia, I want to see you guys in the final. You know, I want to see Georgia in the final. That's where I'm going to leave this at. But for me personally, I'm downloading this. I like it. I really like it. For me, I like it. But to cast judgment for Eurovision, I'm a little worried.
Well, that's what we think.
But what do you think?
Do you think Georgia can make it to the final? If I'm keeping it real, I don't think so. I think that this is not going to get enough televote support. I'm not convinced it will get enough jury support. However, I think he can be proud of what he's done because he sounds great and the video shows off the beautiful nature of Georgia. They should use this in a tourist advert. I don't see this kind of making an impact on the scoreboard, but hey, there is way more to Eurovision than points on a scoreboard. It's also about showcasing your country, showcasing your talent, and he's doing both those things.
We're on social media, and so is Mr. Kipiani, so make sure you follow all of us. We're on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, at least.
In any case, we will see
you later.
Bye. Bye.